I still often watch the tapes of the games that I've done.
Still?
Yes, yeah, still. It isn't because I want to make sure I got that call right, because usually you're going to get the call okay, but was the pacing right? Should I have told that story in the third inning or saved it for the sixth inning? Or did what seemed like an eternity of silence, was it really only 3 or 4 seconds and it was okay? Just to make sure that it feels, how it feels is different than how it reads in transcript.
And here's a drive to left. It's mighty high, it's mighty far, and good night.